start this awful process of I don't want to begin work because I'm frightened that I won't be able to think of anything new. You know? And so there follow a series of all sorts of delaying tactics. I've got a Japanese electric pencil sharpener. I push each of the six pencils in there and get them sharp, you see. Then I always decide, I mean, it's automatic, they're not sharp enough. And so I've got a knife. I sharpen the knife on a little stone I've got, which is about 3 inches long. And then I hold each pencil over the Kleenex and get them to a fierce point, you see. In fact, so fierce that the moment I start using it, it breaks, you see. I put the pencils back in the little jug already. And then I get, I look around for something else to do to stop me from having to start work. And I get a clothes brush and I sweep all yesterday's rubber filings off my little green writing board.